Beer goes back to the early days of American history, but just how far back might surprise you.
Scientists are now looking at who was the first to actually start brewing the drink here in America. New this morning, Action 7 News reporter Dominic Garcia has the story.
It's no secret that Americans love their beer. This guy made it his life.
I love beer. I really love beer.
Jeffrey Irway's a brewer and is part of an industry with a rich tradition. But who exactly started that tradition in America? Some scientists think beer's roots go back hundreds of years, and the first ones to serve up the drink were Native Americans.
In Europe or South America or Africa, all cultures have something like this.
Scientists say they found signs of fermented liquid in ancient pots archaeologists dug up.
That was just very astounding to me because I thought, you know, it's been in the ground for 800 years.
But they didn't find traces of barley and hops. What they found was corn.
Mashed it up, let it ferment, and then drain the liquid out.
It might not be quite a frosty brewed mug, but this is what Native Americans would have kept their beer in almost 1,000 years ago.
So what would corn beer taste like?
I haven't tried it.
This brewer says you probably wouldn't want to know.
The chances of you actually wanting to drink something like that is probably pretty slim.
Corn beer may not sound very tasty, but back then it's what was around. Nowadays, instead of pots, it's pitchers, and instead of corn, it's Corona. But you got to start somewhere, and no matter who the first was to brew, many people are glad they did. In Albuquerque, Dominic Garcia, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.
Now, more research needs to be done, but if the theory turns out to be true, it would debunk the belief that the Spanish were the ones that introduced the practice to America.